started losing my hair at 19, and if you're gonna do it like that. Because when you start thinning out at 19, you know the man you're going to be. There's no chance I was gonna hit 25 and be like, you know, if I started doing crunches, grew my hair out, I could be Keanu Reeves. I have one friend who refers to the people he slept with as his body count. Oh, yeah. Someone who is coached not to say anything during this taping just went, no. That's how no that phrase is. Body count, ugh. What, did you lose your virginity at the bombing of Dresden? All these entertainment sites posted these pictures of Jason Momoa, and they all had similar commentary in the headlines. It was all like, Jason Momoa runs on the beach rocking his dad bod. And excuse me, whose dad? Zeus? Is that? It did make me feel amazing to read those headlines. It did. It did. I felt incredible. Because from time to time, I've also been told that I have a dad bod. And now whenever I hear that, all I can think is that I have the same body type as Jason Momoa. Just a little two-man bod squad. Two peas in a bod pod, me and J-Mo.